Hey guys, welcome back to Tuesdays with Mandy here on 7 Days in the USA. So for this week's theme, it is Halloween, which I'm super excited for because Halloween is almost here. Also, let me know what you guys are going to be in the comment section down below. But anyways, today I'm going to be showing you guys an easy costume that you can be for Halloween. And it's going to be a squirrel. And yeah, so I'm going to be showing you guys a makeup look for a squirrel and also a outfit. With that said, let's just go ahead and get started with the squirrel makeup. The first makeup product that I recommend before you put on any makeup is some primer, because you're going to be wearing this like all night when you're trick-or-treating and you just want it to stay on, so like you don't want it to like slide off your face. So just like apply this all over your face so it'd be like it would set your makeup for the whole day and you won't look all gross and sweaty. The primer that I'm using is this one that's called In Transit Camera Close-Up, and it's by the brand This Works. So if you want to put on like concealer or foundation, that's totally up to you. I'm going to be going into a palette, and you can have like any palette you want as long as it has like a bronzy gold color, which is like this one. As you can tell, I use pretty much a lot of it, like put it all over your lid. And to define it more, I'm going to put this brown color into my outer V just to make it like pop a lot more. And here we have the gold color, and now I'm just going to be taking the other color. I'm gonna use the same brush too, and I'm just gonna like wipe off the excess, and just don't take too much because you don't want to like make it pop like super. And just make sure like after you apply it on to blend it out, because blending is definitely key. So once you're done with that, you're going to be taking a flatter shade of brush, and then you're going to be taking this dark brown color again. And basically what you're going to do is like you're going to kind of like contour. So you're going to go from the inner eyebrow and drag it down like on lines like this to act as the nose of a squirrel. Like this. It does look a little bit weird, but I promise you at the end it's gonna look amazing. So next you're going to do like a little, I guess, snout of the nose, and you're going to be taking this black eyeliner, fill in right here, and then make a thin line going down. For the sides, you're going to be taking a white shadow, or you can use the NYX jumbo pen. Next, take your eyeliner again and just draw three little dots. Don't let me stay on your mind. Add up all the cheap wine. And yeah, that's how it looks. The last part is the lips. So on the top, you're going to be taking like an eyeshadow, or you can use eyeliner and put it all over your lip, but I just don't want to do that, so I'm going to be taking a black eyeshadow and just putting it all over my lip. Now for the bottom part, you're just going to be taking like a sparkly red lip gloss and just put that all over the bottom, and then you're finished with the squirrel makeup. This is the final squirrel makeup. I just love this look so much. It's freaking awesome. Squirrel! So basically this is how the whole outfit looks like. And I know you can't see my shoes right now, but I'm not wearing any, so yeah. But basically all you need for this outfit is a gray shirt, a black skirt, and for extras you can have like squirrel gloves and a tail, and I got this all at Halloween City, which hopefully you guys have, but if you don't have that, don't worry. You can still be a squirrel, and also wear some white Converse, but I'm too lazy to put on some shoes. You know, I'm a cute squirrel, and I'm crazy for nuts. I wore this outfit for a spirit week at school, like a couple weeks ago, but I wore it for spirit animal, and I wore a squirrel, and I matched with my friend. She was a fox, and we were all cutesy and stuff like that. If you guys want to, you should definitely be a squirrel and be something like definitely unique, because I haven't seen like a squirrel before, so that would definitely be cool. And if you did like this video, make sure to give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe to 7 Days in the USA if you haven't already, as well as my channel, which is Mandy_101, where I also posted a video that consisted of 10 last minute costume ideas, so you should definitely check that out if you are in need of some costume ideas. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!